To my CLGC family, assalamu alaikum. Resilience is a word often misused. Its use by many doesn't really reflect its intended meaning. For us, the proper use of the word resilience is no longer a problem. During this past year, we were tested, testing our belief and commitment to values like charity, equity, and fairness. We, as an organization, called upon you to join programs and projects designed to meet the needs of others. And despite personal trials and burdens, you responded. And your responses were amazing. What we witnessed, what we experienced, has enriched our understanding and appreciation for being resilient. So this year, the theme for CLGC's annual gala dinner is Journey of Resilience. During our gala, we will recount the journey of those who answered this call, who persevered through these challenges, and whose resolve to help others highlight the values of our faith. So mark the date, Sunday, November 14th at Drury Lane. Come and listen to real life examples of everyday people living a commitment to these values. Come and celebrate with us the achievements that bear witness to the true meaning of resilience. Assalamu alaikum.